good, boys.
You keep your hands up at all times, okay? Let us do the talking. You do that and you'll be safe. I promise. You understand? Should fucking hope so. Because we've walked way too far to fuck it up now. Let's go.
What the hell were you two boys doing in there? With him?
We were separated during the crossing. Then we took the Jerry here prisoner, didn't we, buddy?
Yep.
Now we're just trying to find our battalion.
Separated?
Aye, that's right.
When?
Around 0-100 hours, give or take. We'd landed on the East Bank, and believe you me, it was fucking chaos.
Who's that you crossed over with then?
Black Watch! Royal Hand Regiment! 154th Brigade!
I didn't realise the Admiral of the Swiss Navy fought with the 154th.
So what brings you two out here anyway?
We're holed up in a Nissan hut with a few others. We'll try to contact command to let them know that the camp's been abandoned.
Camp? What camp?
There's an entire German camp that's been gutted. Looks like his friends don't have much fight left in them, eh?
So this camp you're talking about, I'm guessing that's where I can find your CO?
We haven't got a CO. You were right about last night, though. Utter fucking chaos.
Where did these two come from?
Our two boys got lost during Operation Plunder, sir. They found the crowd on the way here.
Where are you from?
Black Watch. Royal Highland Regiment, 7th Battalion, 154th Brigade, sir. We spent the night trying to find Reese to gather with the rest of our unit.
Oh, fucking good job. You're about 50 miles south of Reese. Why have you got him?
We found him, sir. He surrendered to us.
You found him?
Well, he was badly injured in battle. The man can barely walk.
Did he surrender? Or did he desert when we made our advance?
Like I said, sir, when we found
him. Answer the fucking question! Did he surrender or did he desert?
Aye, sir. Desertion.
So, a kraut and a coward. Strip his uniform. We'll take him to another building. Right, stop right there.
let go of him.
I have to go back.
Aye, I wish. We can't go back, buddy. I'm afraid we're stuck out here till this is all.
No. No, I mean back to the woods.
Are you mad? Do you want to be shot for desertion?
Go back for him.
That's enough. You know we can't go back.
We can! Leave him like that! He was our prisoner.
I didn't kill him.
We promised him safety. He was hurt. He surrendered. He didn't die a soldier. He died a prisoner. He was murdered.
Keep your voice down.
Don't want him to die just like...
I know. I know you don't. It's not long till it's light. So if we're gonna do this, then... we go now.
Yeah.
Stop. Give me that. Go and sit down.
You know, my brother was never buried. You couldn't find anything to bury. just don't want to be here anymore.
None of us do.